Hi class 9 and 10 students, welcome back to Bimal Sarji YouTube channel. This is question number 11b, exercise 6.1, class 9 optional maths, okay, demand of one of my YouTube subscriber. So the question is here, let a comma 0 and b minus a comma 0 be two fixed points. Find the locus of a point which moves such that p square plus p b square is equal to a b square. So now let PXY be any points in the locus and a comma 0, b minus a comma 0